Ya, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Meet again with me, Syahida Vivit. Okay, for today, we will continue our learning material or our subject matter about easy learning HTML. Okay, for now, we will have the tema or the topic is elementary HTML. For section 1. For this elementary HTML, we will make it up for session, okay? Okay, next. Our topic for this session, for the first, we will learn about heading tag, and then the second center tag, comment tag, paragraph tag, and formatting tag, okay? Just let's go it. For number one, that is heading tag. Okay, friend. In this capture, we will learn to make a complete website on your own. Your website will be include text, as graphic, table, list, and link, but it is in a section too, right? You will be using simple text editor. For a simple text editor, you can use Notepad, okay, friend. It is available on your laptop, on your Windows. Set as a Notepad to write the HTML code, which will then be executed on any of the web browsers. So you can any use web browsers, such as the Internet Explorer, and then Microsoft Edge, Netscape, Mozilla Firefox, and then Safari, and then Google Chrome, and any else. That's so many things. Okay, for heading, this is one. HTML document heading tag are used to display a tag slightly bigger and bolder than normal body text. Yeah, heading tags. We will make it first, okay? So the first one, we'll create tag HTML, and then tag head, and then tag title, where the title is number of heading tag. And then close. Title, don't forget us also tag head, and then next continue with tadi. In our content web, we will create from heading 1 until heading 6, okay? This is first level heading, and then plus also the tag of heading 1, heading 2, H2, second level heading, and forget plus also this tag, and then H3, third level with this missing V heading, H3, don't forget to close also, and then H4, this is 4 level heading, don't forget close also, use backslash H4, and then H5, 5th level heading, backslash H5, and then the last is the last H6, and then 6 level heading, plus also H6, and then don't forget plus the tag body, and then plus tag HTML. Okay, this is heading this mean, ya, H1 until H6, to display a text slightly bigger and bolder than normal body text. HTML has 6, ya, 1 until 6 level of headings. Number 1 to 6, with 1 being the main heading and the largest inside. It is large inside. Did you want to see? Okay, we will save first. Save in our document. Here, we will save heading. We will launch HTML and then save. Okay, you open your document and then open your heading. You open this using Google Chrome. Okay, open with wait first. Well, our browser. Something wrong. Okay, we will save again. Save as in here heading .html. Okay, it has been alright. So we open heading. Okay, this is. Did you can see right? Wait. Heading 1, the first level heading, it is document should be tag. It is here, the main heading and the large insides. Okay, this is the this is our code using HTML, and this is our result using browser. H1 first level heading is the main heading and the large inside. And then the syntax used for the heading text is HN 1 until 6, the end, this text of heading, and then close, yeah, open tag or start tag H1. It is our text of heading, first level heading. And then the last is end tag or close tag using / H1, where n is any number from 1 until 6 specifying the level of the heading. This is for example, okay? So that you can see, right? Heading H1 is the biggest, and then the second small than H1, H3 small than H2, H4 small than H3, and else until H6. Okay, in HTML, okay, do not use HTML heading to make the text bold or big. Use them only for headings, because web browser use HTML heading text to structure document. Okay, this is our material of heading, our first topic. We will continue to the second topics. Did you have any question? Okay, if not, we will continue our next topic.